Welcome back. We have 5 more overs to go before the decisive score. Now, will Karnataka Bulldozers have a very clean sweep, or will there be a fighting chance for our Bengal Tigers here? Let's find out from the captain itself. We have Jishu here. Hello there. Do you think we still have a fighting chance of that?
No way.
Very honest, I must say here. But what would you have to say for the team playing now and how they have shown their sportsmanship today?
Look, Karnataka team was always very good, and they have, you know, they play proper cricket, and they're very. I hope, I guess, that they're trained cricketers also in the team. But they're all actors. That's what we know. We need to back up. We need to get some cricketers inside the team, and then make them act and all.
Put some cricketers inside of the actors and get them on the field. But if there's anything differently you could have done today, what would that be?
You know, the last 5 overs were very crucial, and they scored a really good runs, and they put up a good total. And the last 5 overs was really bad for us, when we were bowling. So I think the last 5 overs, if we could have restrained them within 200, there would have been a chance.
And did you have any particular hopes from a particular player?
I always believe it's a teamwork, and
all right, gotta go back upstairs now. That's where the action is.
D.K.D. Sudhir is in the action once again. He always picks up wickets. He just tosses it up. Doesn't look like a top-class cricketer, but he is very effective. Look at that action. That dipping ball from round the stumps creates problems, even on this super pitch. It's hard to get him out of the park. There you go. Kya baat hai. So Sandy can match him in size, but can't match him in width today. Sandy out for 1. It's 100 for 7.
With me now, for a second when the ball came this side, I really thought it was going to hit my head and you would have that kind of reaction, but Jishu tells me he would have saved me, wouldn't you?
I would have, yeah. It was coming directly towards me only.
My savior right here in terms of the Bengal Tiger captain. Now, if at all there's some learning here from today, what would be the mantra for the future?
We have to improve in our the bowling section. I think we need to improve a lot. We have a decent batting side, but 250 was a huge total. Mentally, we were like really blocked. In spite of everybody telling each other that not a problem, you know, 250, we can do it. But everybody, I guess, were back of the nine. Everybody knew that, you know, 250 is a huge total. So I think we need to back up from the on the bowling section. So
all I can say is pat on the back for giving it your best. And the rest will just improve from here on. So thank you very much for joining us. And we'll get back to the commentary because it's the last few balls now.
It's 102 for 7.